And what's going to happen with him, he's going to get more knockouts too, because people going to be looking forward to wrestling and he's going to throw that right hand.
I think that's what he caught Brian Battle with, because Brian was worried about the takedown and he was so worried about not losing that next round the way he had just lost the previous one. And then all of a sudden, the right hand, and all you hear is boom. I'm like, no. Yeah.